Hello everyone, how are you all doing? The general answers we expect are
well,
fine,
great,
okay. Is that true? Are you sure? Because the very earth itself is not fine. You are just a part of it. How could you be? The various reasons are
pollution. Pollution of air, water and soil required millions of years to recoup. Industry and motor vehicle exhaust are the number one pollutants. Heavy metals, nitrates and plastics are the toxins responsible for pollution. While water pollution is caused by oil spill, acid rain, urban runoff, air pollution is caused by various gases and toxins released by industries and factories. Soil pollution is majorly caused by industrial waste that deprives the soil from essential nutrients.
Global warming. Climate changes like global warming is the result of human practices like emission of greenhouse gases. Global warming leads to rising temperatures of the ocean and the earth's surface, causing melting of polar ice cap, rising sea levels and also unnatural patterns of precipitation such as flash floods, excessive snow or desertification.
Overpopulation. The population of the planet is reaching unsustainable levels as it faces shortage of resources like water, fuel and food. Population explosion in less developed and developing countries is straining the already scarce resources. Overpopulation is one of the crucial current environmental problems.
Deforestation. Our forests are natural sinks of carbon dioxide and produce fresh oxygen, as well as regulating temperature and rainfall. At present, forest cost 30% of land, but every year recover is lost amounting to the country of Panama due to growing population demand for food, shelter and growth. Deforestation simply means clearing of green cover and make that land available for residential, industrial or commercial purpose.
We don't care about all these issues, but we care about ourselves, our own health. The current environmental problems pose a lot of risk to the health of humans and animals. Dirty water is the biggest health risk of the world and poses threat to the quality of life and public health. Runoff to rivers carries toxins, chemicals and disease-carrying organisms. Pollutants cause respiratory diseases like asthma and cardiac problems. High temperatures encourage the spread of food.
It's like we are careless about us, but we are careful about us. Does that make any sense? So remember, everything starts with a question. Before doing anything, just question yourself, answer it, be the solution for it, because everything starts with you.